I thought this was such an amazing, unique story, and the idea of working with Tim again was so appealing. You know, I can't say no to Master Tim. You know, he is such an amazing artist. He has a unique poetic vision, and again, I mean, what a great character. You know, Miss Peregrine is such a weird character, kind of, you know, scary poppins, as Tim would say. I love Miss Peregrine because she will do absolutely anything for her children. She would defend them. She'd be ready to die for them. She would sacrifice herself for her children. Her children are her life. So I like that. It's such a good character with a big heart. Miss Peregrine is an imbrine. That means that she is in charge with the care of the young, and she has the peculiarity of manipulating time so that the last 24 hours can be lived again. So every night she would kind of have this this ritual where, you know, of resetting the time. So it's the highlight of the children's day because they literally see the time going backwards, and it's just pure magic, and it's amazing for them. I got inspired by the Peregrine Falcon from Miss Peregrine because, you know, she's transforms into a bird. So I kind of explored the physicality of a peregrine falcon, the way it moves its head, you know, very sharp movements, using my hands like claws. I had very long nails. That nails helped a lot, actually, to find the physicality of the character. A peculiar children is unlike any other children. For example, you would have in the movie, you have a child who has bees living inside him, a girl who has a second mouth at the back of her head, an invisible boy. So all these children in the outside world would be seen as freaks and would be persecuted, but on this remote island, their strangeness is celebrated as something special and beautiful. Being peculiar is actually a good thing, I think, you know, to be different. And this movie, it's refreshing that a movie says, be yourself no matter how strange you are, embrace your uniqueness. It's wonderful, you know, it's a message for adults as well. Miss Peregrine creates this loop to protect the children from horrible monsters called hollows. And, you know, hollows eat children. So she's trying to hide from them with her children in this loop. She doesn't want the monsters to find them. It's such a pleasure to be working with him, a joy to be on set. You know, he's like a child on set. He's bursting with ideas, pacing all the time, laughing. There's no right or wrong. You just do whatever you feel right, and he trusts you. And that's such a nice thing. You know, it's a nice collaboration, and it's very rare in this business. I think people will really enjoy this because this is pure Tim Burton at his best. It's such a kind of a beautiful fairy tale, you know, and it's all about love.
Did you know that The Bible and Planet of the Apes are the only G-rated movies to show nudity? Want more movie facts? Click on more videos, or for the latest trailers, click on the playlist.